It's BBC introducing in Beds, Hearts and Bucks, and just come off stage is Leonn. Hello,
sir. How you doing?
That was amazing.
Thank you very much.
That was brilliant.
Thank you very much. It was great.
And the band, there's hundreds of them.
We were supposed to be a little bit bigger.
What happened?
But had some last minute pullouts.
Oh,
but it's
sad
okay.
Times, sad times.
Yeah, yeah, but we're here anyway. We had a great time.
Who was in the band? Who was in the band?
All right, so you have Ricky on guitar.
Yeah.
Milt was on keyboards. Pete on drums. Dean Mark on bass. And Annette and Becky on BBs.
The girls are good, girls aren't they?
The girls,
girls
are, awesome.
Are brilliant.
They're my girls,
where'd
man.
You find them? Where'd you find them?
Long-term friends. they sing in my father's choir as well. Annette actually was featured on the last, most recent Madonna single.
Good God, right.
I forgot the name of the single. But that's her on the vocals.
Wow.
Something about love.
And I've also met Mrs. Leonn.
You met Mrs.
And Leonn. Baby
and
Leonn.
Baby. And there's one more out there as well. She's out there.
You're such a family. It does seem like you're all
really
here for a great time.
Yeah. We have been here for a long time. My brother-in-law, my mum, and everybody's outside. Mother-in-law. So
now, apart from the rain,
yeah.
which is hurling down, that was awesome. The vibe.
The rain can't stop you. I said out there, as long as you have a smile on your face, it doesn't matter. You know, if it's raining or not, it's good
brilliant.
Times. Really good times.
I mean, I am a fan of your last song on the set. It's the one we rinsed on the BBC introducing.
Yeah.
But the whole set. Talk us through the tracks. What did you play?
Good Times is the first one. It is what it is. It's about having a good time. Burn It Up is the second track I played. That's basically about recognizing your problems and being able to accept and get rid of them and move on by burning them up.
Yeah.
And, the fourth one was Free to Love. The third one was Free to Love. About my wife, actually, just being able to feel free and let myself go and love her 100%. It's the Life is about having a good time and enjoying your life. And Dreamy Days is the fifth one. That's about the old school music times when for me, music
real
was
disco,
special.
Disco
disco stuff. Yeah. You know, the whole EP is kind of funky disco kind of vibe. So, and then the last one is Invisible Me. You know, the one that you like.
Great, I love
about.
It. I
good.
Love
Thank
it.
So
What's
much.
The plan for the rest of the summer? This gorgeous summer that we're experiencing.
Yeah, you know, I hope to go out in the rain in a minute and enjoy myself. Some more festivals coming up. Finally, they're going to release the EP. Finally.
Yes, I'm
finally.
Waiting for it.
Yeah, yeah.
Dying for
I've
it.
I've had to go back and do some last touches, but I'm going to do it in July.
So it's such a big crew on tour.
Yeah.
You know, who's the problem? Who's the troublemaker on
there
tour?
I think I'm probably the only troublemaker on tour.
No
Everybody's
snoring.
Sweet. Yeah, yeah. Rob, the sound engineer, could be a bit of a snorer, you know.
He's a snorer, yeah, isn't he? He's the one we've got to leave out on tour.
But he's a good guy. He's
not
a good
in
guy.
Our tent. See, that's
not
deal.
My bus either, yeah.
So the EP, a release date, anything?
Initially, I had a release date for May 22nd. It didn't happen. So I'm gonna let you know.
Oh, man.
I'm going to keep you in the loop.
Don't do that.
I'm going to keep you in the loop. I'll let you know. Hopefully
summer?
Towards the end.
End of summer.
End of July.
End of July.
End of July.
Great
July.
Stuff. Great stuff. You're going to hang around? I mean, you bigged up Alex Bay.
Yeah.
I don't want to say you're the same, but there is a similar vibe between your music and Alex's. That real fun.
Yeah, definitely. Alex is a good friend of mine. I'm actually going to stay and play drums for him.
Are you?
I am.
Oh, it's so. Like that, is it? I don't get invited out to you, you know. I had my bongos ready.
No, he's a great guy, and obviously since I moved to Hitchin, I've got to know him a lot better. And he said to me, "Would you mind playing?" I'm like, "Hell yeah,
do it!"
It sounded
do
great.
It
sounded great.
Great stuff.
So
we'll see you a little bit later on
the
stage.
We'll see you.
Nice one. Thank you very much.
See you next time.